Pontus Aberg, leading the team in goals. And he's leading the team over the last 12 games as well. 10 points in those 12 games. And the Ducks winger joining us on the phone on his off day right now. Pontus, thank you so much for taking a few minutes for us here on NHL Tonight. Your first season with the Ducks in Anaheim. How do you think that transition has gone so far? And why is it working so well for you?
Yeah, I mean, it was a busy month there in October, come from Edmonton and then down to San Diego for a couple of games and then back up. And I mean, I've said it before, I've just been trying to enjoy my time here. I mean, it's not the worst place to live, and just playing my game, trying to have fun out there. And my last year of my contract too, so I'm just trying to enjoy myself.
Pontus, what have you learned about Ryan Getzlaff that you didn't know before playing against him?
I mean, you knew for sure he was going to be good, but not this good. I mean, this guy sees the ice, probably one of the best playmakers in the league. So I mean, it's been good for me to play with him. It's been helping me to get these goals that I got in this year, if you compare to my last year.
Hi, Pontus. What's the difference between a day off in Edmonton and a day off in Anaheim?
Yeah, I had my PlayStation last year, so I thought you can walk down to the beach in Edmonton. But I mean, it's a little different. Me and my family for sure enjoys the sun here. So day off here, walk down to the beach or do whatever. I mean, it's a little bit more options to do here.
Talk about the team and the mentality of this team. Guys kind of got off to a slow start, injuries out of the gates, but you've been charging hard. And as we mentioned, you're tied for second right now in that division. What was the atmosphere like inside that room from the start of the season? And what do you think is the biggest reason you guys are where you are right now?
Just sticking with it, I think. They went off to a hot start, winning 5 out of 6 games in the beginning there, and then we had that streak of not winning at all. But I mean, we kept battling. I don't really know the answer to it, but our goalies have been outstanding. But both of them have been a huge part of winning this year for us. And the leaders in the team is doing what they do, and the younger guys are following them. So I mean, we got a good thing going here. We just got to keep on going, doing it.
Pontus, what is the one thing that Randy Carlyle demands of you guys, and maybe one of the reasons why you're successful?
Always play hard, and always come to practice with 100%. Do 100% in practice every day, and there's no off days. So I mean, that's one thing that he tries to tell us.
All right. Well, we know you're busy on your off day. You're with your daughter on the beach. We are jealous in that aspect, but we do appreciate you taking a few minutes with us. Get back to your family and keep up the good work out there in Anaheim. Thank you, Pontus.
Yeah, for sure. Thank you.